Night and Day is one of many operators who found it difficult to compete against supermarket giants Countdown and Foodstuffs.
We need sites, but more importantly, we need access to competitive products to fill those sites with.
It's been a dirty secret for a long time to use land banking and blocks on leases to keep other competitors out. And so immediately, anybody who wants to come into the market knows they're going to be able to get a site.
That's at sites like this in Auckland. Two Countdowns side by side. In the past, a covenant meant no one else could build here. Now the government is rushing through a law change that'll rip that up.
We know there's been a practice that supermarkets have used to block competition, to stop their competitors coming into New Zealand or even into their own suburbs. They put a restrictive covenant on a lease or a piece of land.
It's important to prohibit this sort of behaviour. I think it'll make a big difference to increasing competition.
It's one of the only announcements to come from the budget the National is supporting.
We just need to be able to make it so that there are less barriers for entry. And so if it means that new retailers can come in, that there's it makes it easier for them to do so, that's something we should be supporting.
Just how much land is held under such covenants is a tightly held secret. Countdown refused to tell One News how widespread its use of covenants is. Foodstuff says it's released 78 out of 135 titles and is working on removing the rest. Both companies say they support the government's moves.
I think there are some within Māoridom who are looking at options, and certainly other independent retailers will have the opportunity to expand.
Smaller operators also want the duopoly to release its hold on the supply of goods.
Our grocery offering's been in hibernation for a while. We still have it. It's still in our stores. We'd like to build the volume there, but unfortunately we rely on them for wholesale and they have no incentive to work with us to grow our grocery offering or provide us competitive prices.
Just how much tougher the government plans to be on the supermarkets will be revealed by the end of the month. Katie Bradford, One News.